so track number two on Epitaph, the Stillborn one. So I'm going to play with the solo as well. It's one of my favorite solos. In fact, it's my second favorite Necrophagist solo next to Fermented Elf with Discharge. Before we get going, make sure you like, subscribe, and comment. It really supports the channel. We're going to get this thing to 100 subscribers and beyond. So thank you very much.
Thank you.